I believe voters have a right to choose who represent them. I truly believe that. I believe voters aren't stupid. I think they know when they like someone, when they don't. The last time I ran for Freehold, I was a Senate Majority Leader, and I won by the largest margin in the history of the county. Those people, you know, I don't think I fooled them all. So I think that people have a right. I just have a job as a Senate President, staying in the news amount of my time, and this is what I need to focus on. So I had projects I wanted to finish, they're finishing up, and I'm transitioning out. I believe in voters' right to cast a ballot. That's why I agreed to. You know, when we first did the grant, you know, the first office holder bill, it was 30 something. Now it's down to a dozen. On its own, it's bleeding itself through. But the people should have a right to vote for the people they want to vote for. I strongly believe that. I'm never going to say I support a ban on dual office holding for one reason. The voters' rights first. That's what matters to me. Not whether the newspaper likes it or not, but whether the voters do.